I'm gonna be late!
I'm Miku and I'm 26 years old. I'm a businesswoman, I love manga and video games, and I always do my best at work. Huh?
Ugh. Please help me! The whole world is in great danger, Wolf!
This cutie just fell from the sky?
Mafia launched a surprise attack! The head of Ninkyo Group was killed, Wolf! Mafia will take over everything unless we stop them! Please help us!
Understood. Leave it to me.
That didn't take long.
You can run, but you can't hide. Now surrender, pup!
The Mafia boss, Wolf!
What?
This is bad! I'm gonna get out of here, Wolf!
You can't just run away from boss fights! You gotta help me transform!
Oh, already. Okay, take this.
Star Miracle Pretty Change! Incredible! I feel like I'm full of magic! I give it a D-.
Eh?
There's a number of narrative weaknesses. This outfit, what's the concept behind it?
It's a magical girl type thing,
Sure, but don't you think that's a little vague? You have these symbolic elements thrown together, but I'm still not sure what you're trying to say.
Okay.
How exactly are you planning to market this? Though, the material you used for these frills is pretty great.
What the hell are you babbling about over there?
Don't you know how this works? How long have you been doing this job? First, I have my transformation sequence and do my power-up thing, and once I've shown off my outfit, you start the battle. But I easily deflect your attacks. So tell me, who is the target audience for this project? If it's for children, then you shouldn't have a Yakuza as a bad guy. The parents would be shocked to see that. Don't worry, I know you can do it. We can totally make this project work.